Yes, yes, all of you bow before me. Bask in the glory and splendor of my crapulence. You know me, the great galactic criminal. So recently I checked out this group, Wage War, and they were pretty fucking badass. I was absolutely impressed with what they had to offer. Also, the intention was absolutely to dig into this group a little bit, but I thought, hey, why not check out another one of their videos? Besides, a lot of people are telling me that this song is kind of more up my alley than the other one was. So we're gonna check it out. Wage War, Stitch with a 1, 2.
Leave me in the dark with all for art. As low as I can get, burn the bridge with the stitch out.
Pick it up!
Oh man! That's a cool rhythm. I'm fucking sold, man. Oh, yeah!
You are the light I can never see you in myself. I want to stand by you until the gates of
Wow! That was a sick drop. Wow, that was a horse of a different color. Gotta say it, man, this group went ahead and exceeded my expectations all over again. I mean, honestly, the first time I really didn't know what I was gonna get. By the end of the song, I thought, oh fuck, okay, that's pretty fucking solid. For the amount of time they had, they impressed me with a whole lot. And a lot of the same feelings that I had from listening to Witness are transferred immediately over to listening to this track. Now, obviously, for different reasons, because if you listen to these two songs back to back, they kind of seem completely different. For one, I was absolutely not expecting this track to be as heavy as it was. Also, I noticed we didn't get any of that cleaner style vocal that we got in Witness. And honestly, that's fine with me, because in my opinion, I think it probably would have just taken away from this track and the rhythm that they had. And like I said in the other video, I'm a pretty big fan of this singer's vocals. He's got a really solid mid-level scream for his bass and then just kind of dropping it a little more, and this track was it was a welcome pleasure. I gotta be honest, I wasn't really picking this thing apart too much. I was just along for the ride, just enjoying it. And like I said in the other video, I'm like halfway through or a little bit more than halfway through this song, and it felt like I've been listening to it for longer than I had. It's just, I was feeling like just so engaged, obviously with the visuals as well, but just the surprise of it being such a heavier track than I was expecting just took me off guard. And I mean, come on, I didn't even have to get halfway through this fucking track before I decided that I'm gonna probably have to pick something up. There was absolutely a ton to enjoy in this track. Now, in The Witness, I kind of felt like it was a very well-written resume, and that's a very good thing. Like I said, especially for a music video, show as much as you can as to like what your group is and what your sound is like, as many elements as you can fit and make it sound good. And they did that. Not a lot of groups, I think, can really do that. But then in this track, kind of just honing it into just the guttural and the violent rhythm of it. But it was kind of like bouncy and fun too, man. I enjoyed that way more than I thought I would. So yeah, clearly I enjoyed this shit. What did you think about this track? Are you a fan of Wage War? If I were to get an album of theirs, what would be a good one? Let me know in the comments below. Of course, there will be a link in the description for this video, so you can go ahead and watch it for yourself, full screen, full audio, and get the full experience. And as always, have yourself a fantastic evening.